My cousin looks me in the eyes and tells me that the 35-year-old teacher is not at fault for pursuing and having sex with the 15-year-old sophomore in high school because it's Erica. And I mean, she has a sex tape, so. My mother shoots me a look like I swear to God it would start a family feud and then leave me to deal with it. And for her sake, I keep my mouth shut. I am tired of keeping my mouth shut. My cousin turns 18 the very next day. I remember what 18 meant, do you? The countdown kept track on the fingers of a middle-aged man, traced maps upon my button-downs, my blue jeans, so he'll remember just where he left off. For next summer, do you remember the bullseye, the safety net of 17, the invisibility of 19, but for one whole year, it is open season for eager eyes and wandering hands, or is it eager hands and wandering eyes, or is it just eager and wandering? Is it entitlement? It is entitlement. Happy birthday to me. My body is gifted to you. You standing behind me in line. You in the corner of a coffee shop, under the light in a parking lot, waiting to cross the street. That five-letter word that gives my consent for me. Legal. I am legal now. Now. What is the punishment for your greed? It is between you and me, and there is no, what can I say to disprove the entitlement? That man my cousin speaks of, crippled under the consequence of his own entitlement, couldn't even wait until the law gifted her over to him, had to reach his hands through the bars, grab her by the hair. Did you hear her neck snap? It echoed through the entire town. I heard it in my sleep. I woke tearing screams from my throat, the face of my demon too big on my bedroom ceiling. I know I will see him again in the summer. Face like the earth, cracked and worn in all of the right places. He is always around corners, and he knows that I know all the ways in which he wants to unfold me. I will see him in the summer, and I will be afraid of close quarters and being by myself, like it was my fault. It was never my fault. It was never my fault.